This week, we're talking about microtrends, big events, and blockchain. Welcome to This Week in Cloud, where we serve you the lowest latency news. If you've ever had questions about the smartest way to modernize your infrastructure, don't miss our Modernize IT 2019 conference. Hear from experts and get hands-on training. Follow the link to check out the schedule of sessions. And if you can't tune in live, no worries. The sessions will be posted as videos on the conference homepage afterwards. Register now. Until recently, running cutting-edge evolution strategies for your ML algorithm required a team of experts. But thanks to the managed capabilities of Google Kubernetes Engine, you can be the expert. Read this tutorial to learn how easy it is to implement an ES algorithm on top of Google Kubernetes Engine. Then try it out for yourself. New applications for Bigtable's powerful analytical capabilities are popping up every day. The latest, financial microtrends. Building time series prediction pipelines on Google Cloud Platform can allow for real-time trends down to the millisecond, and it's easier than you think. See every step we took to get our model up and running and start predicting with your own data. But why stop there? Did you know that you can use BigQuery to build a hybrid cloud blockchain, and that many GCP customers already have? Get a refresher on the history of blockchain and how it works. Then, learn about the benefits of using BigQuery to automate analysis of blockchain data, from SaaS profit sharing to detecting software vulnerabilities. What are you waiting for? If you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link. Have any thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.